A little tip about life is not to drink wine before a sunny morning. Oh, I'll be all right. Oh, no, I won't. Good morning. Saturday, 2nd of May. We've actually made it almost 2 months in lockdown. Another month and a bit to go, so. I reckon I'm going to find a pub open on the 23rd of June. Who knows? I feel a bit like, well, I don't know. Very, slightly, I feel a bit like, slightly, Proust. Now, he wrote Diary. Every day. And then he ran out of things to write because he was writing a diary every day. And then he started writing about the diary he was writing every day. And never lived a life because all he was doing was writing about what he was writing about. And what he was writing about was what he was writing about. I don't think my films have come that stale yet, but I mean, and I tell you what, I'll do a kind of cinematic capture of the flat and it's with dramatic music and do some fun stuff like that. So like, be kind. Something around every corner, you know, with drone noises and stuff. Oh, that'll make you excited. What's making me excited today is I'm going to the shops. Remember Hans? I need one of them spy cameras, you know, like a pen. I can walk around the shop and no one knows I'm actually filming them. I mean, one phone, it's like that. On a selfie stick, it's... So they're like, well, people know I'm filming. Not good. Probably not legal either, but we won't go down that road. Anyway, I'm going to take some paracetamol. Make breakfast. What are you wanting? Your eggs? Sunny side up. You? Bacon? Not this time in the morning. Fatty bacon? Are you sure? Sausage butter? Yeah, I know you. Yeah. Cornflakes?
We'll be right back. Yeah, there's a cyclist interrupting me. Oops, that's light a bit too light here. It's better, isn't it? And I live in a leafy, suburban, kind of quiet area. Where I'm not constantly interrupted by cyclists. Not that I'm constantly interrupted by cyclists. In fact, it's nice to be interrupted by cyclists. Cyclists, come along and interrupt me. Better not. It's going out on the World Wide Web, isn't it? Every cyclist in the world will be coming to disrupt me. Oh dear. Ah, no. On the few cyclists that see this video are allowed to interrupt me. Strange. So, okay. Cheers. I've got it, yeah. All right, we're almost there. Trying not to look like a nutter that I am, I'm pretending to talk to people, so if the commentary sounds a little bit weird, it is, because I'm weird and I don't care. Well, I do, because I just wouldn't be pretending I'm talking to somebody, would I? I don't know. Confusing this stuff, isn't it? We're nearly there. Not much of a queue today, love. Nope, not much of a queue. Go and get some cash. It might get busy later. Right, I'm going to put you away now because I'm going to a cash point there. I don't know if you can see it in the dark. And I'm going to put in one of the most awkward cash points you've ever wanted to know about. It's terrible, this one. Worst one I've ever tried to play with. Right, so. Just been to pick up the lottery tickets. Got the shopping paid for. Jeanette got me go off and off on the shopping. We'd have a go one time taking the shopping and one week and one the other, and we could never remember which. We could never remember who had the whose week it were for shopping. So we just go off and off now. Poor Jeanette's brother, his girlfriend, mother, has died, so I think she's pretty upset about people that she knows are ill, who are dying. And it is upsetting. I mean, I don't know whether or not it was COVID involved with the person, my, you know, her brother's girlfriend's mother, had anything to do with COVID, but it's very upsetting for the family. I'm sorry to hear that as well. Leaves have come out very quickly in the last 2 weeks. I've been filming, so 2 weeks ago all these leaves on the main trees, wouldn't have been like this. And blossom from that tree I filmed the other day, up there, outside the medical centre. That tree, oh, blossom, that's all gone. So I mean, that was 10 days ago, and it was full of blossom. There's a little bit of blossom left, but not a great deal. Zoom. There's the moon next to the tree, which is out in daylight. I thought it were a weird cloud. Keithley cougars. I won't touch it. I won't know what's going on, but it looks like they're celebrating or commemorating somebody at the Keithley Cougars. Not sure what. Nearly home. In fact, getting to the place where I should be switching off the old camera. And that shop there used to be the old co-op. I worked there for about 4 weeks when I was a young man. Going on for 40. And up that hill is where I'm staying and quarantining myself at the moment. That's quite idyllic, really. Oddly enough.